it's working.
Oh, it's spinning. See, the balloon is making the pencil spin. Keep going. See, the balloon is negatively charged. The pencil is positively charged.
Mommy's trying. Woo, woo, look at that. Oh, it's going fast.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi. Welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures Learning. I'm Corbin, that's Mommy.
Hi.
And today we're going to be making a spinning pencil with static.
All right, so let's get
started.
Stay
tuned.
So Corbin, what do we need for our spinning pencil with static?
I need a bottle.
Okay, a bottle of water.
A pencil.
All right, pencil.
A balloon.
All right, balloon that's blown up. And what else?
Me, a fleece sweater.
Yeah, a fleece sweater or a fleece jacket. And that's what Corbin is wearing today.
Yeah.
All right, let's get
started.
All right, Corbin, so what's the first step?
To balance the pencil.
All right, so we're gonna balance the pencil onto the bottle of water. All right, let's go to the next step. All right, Corbin, what do we do next?
Rub balloon on the fleece sweater.
All right, so he's rubbing the balloon on the fleece sweater.
That I'm wearing.
Yes, he's getting those electrons and protons on the balloon. And once he does that, it's gonna be negatively charged.
Yay!
All right, keep rubbing. All right, let's go to the next step. Okay, so you see that the pencil is very still onto the bottle of water. Now, Corbin is gonna show you a scientific magic trick.
It's working.
Oh, it's spinning. See, the balloon is making the pencil spin. Keep going. See, the balloon is negatively charged. The pencil is positively charged. And that's what causes it to spin. So there's your scientific magic trick.
Mommy's trying.
All right, very cool. Oh, it's going fast.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye, and subscribe to our channel. Yeah.